Hey guys, welcome back to another episode. Ooh, I should have challenged that guy. Welcome back to another episode of Forza Horizon 2. We are on our way to check out the barn find. But first, there is indeed a bucket list challenge. Shut up, lady. I know exactly where I'm going. There's a bucket list challenge. Ooh. Recalculating route. This town here looks a little run down, doesn't it? It's probably pretty old. Yes, I said pretty twice. Pretty old. All right, there's a bucket list challenge right here. We're going to do it. We're going to do this bucket list. And it is over... I don't even know what it is. Honestly, I was on my way over to the... thing, and I just... Oh, it's in there. Okay, we got to get in there somehow. I don't know what it is. I was on my way over to the area where the barn find is, and I saw this icon just before I started recording. Oh, here it is. Difficulty medium. The second Horizon bucket list. Yes, difficulty medium start. Doesn't really say what you have to do. It is an AC Cobra, though. Here it is. The Shelby Cobra. Sorry. Restless Shelby. 427 to 249 kilometers an hour. 249 kilometers an hour, huh? Okay. 200 meters, turn left. Okay, here we go. Okay, let's do this. Destination. Oh, it's down there. Okay, it's one of these. Yeah, these are always kind of silly because it doesn't even matter how fast you're going beforehand. You just have to cross the thing at the speed necessary. Sorry, car! Okay, let's go this way. Oh, the Shelby is a little hard to control, by the way, in case you were wondering why I can't... Oh my gosh! Oh, get on the road. Oh my, I can't control this thing. Okay, get back. Wait, is this the start of the speed trap thing? No, it's not. You just gotta pass that thing at 249. I don't know if I'm gonna have the distance. Back. Totally missed it. If we just go in here, back. Is it not hitting it? Oh, I guess not. Well, let's go further back then. I thought maybe if you hit the pole, it would hit the speed. Oh no! I lost 4 kilometers in that last little section just skidding. I didn't let off the gas or anything. I turned the wheel. The wheel turned and I lost 4 kilometers. Well, crap. We can do it again, though. It's gonna be fine. I think it's gonna be pretty easy, actually. You just gotta control that final corner, which I did not do a good job of last time. Can I just go, like, right down through here? Boop. Sure can. Okay, easy. Easy. This thing is really hard to control, though. I think... It could benefit from a tire upgrade for sure. Keep right. Okay. 100 meters, turn right. Oh gosh, I am not buying one of these things in game. I'll definitely buy one in real life. Turn right. Over we go. Here's the part where I have a hard time sticking to the road. Okay, we got this. We got this. We're going 200 already. We just gotta make sure we enter that final little corner at the right angle. So something like this. Got it. Nice. That was pretty easy, actually. The difficulty is medium. That I would have classified that as easy difficulty. By the way, I got back in the Hennessy. Is that what it is? Something like that. I got back in that thing because I'm hoping if I see one of those professional drivers or whatever they call them, the Horizon experts. I don't know. The ones with the CR as their names on the map. If I see one of those guys, I'm gonna race them. I'm gonna totally race him. Yeah, let's go up there. Man, there's another one down here. Another one down here. We'll get to those eventually. Can't just keep doing bucket list challenges. Turn right. Man, I thought this thing was hard to control. That Cobra was insane. It wasn't even that fast. It was just no grip. Let's go all the way up to... Sorry, I'm looking at... That's not because I suck. That section there was not because I suck. It's because I was looking at the map. I'm looking for that. The people I can race on the map. But I don't know where they are. Maybe it's better if we go get the barn find first. Because if we race somebody, they might take us off course. And then we're even further away. And then we have a bad time. Can't believe I haven't even discovered all the roads yet. Are you kidding me? I've played... Oh gosh, let's see. 30-something episodes. About 20 minutes an episode. Do the math. I don't know. That's 600 minutes. That's 10 hours, right? Have I played 10 hours of this game? I think I have. And I haven't discovered nearly all the roads yet. For a racing game, that's pretty impressive. This is RPG level numbers here. Whoa.
In 400 meters, turn right.
I still don't see any of those guys on my map. Where are the right. high pay guys? Oh wait, she said right. Let's get in the car. Oh yeah. Man. Maybe one day I'll actually get to see this view in real life. How cool would that be? I swear, if I had like a field to my name and millions of dollars to my name, all I would do is buy cars constantly. I would fill my field or my lot or my property with cars. Amazing cars though, not like junkers. Really cool stuff that I've always wanted to drive. Whoa, 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 whoa. We are in the designated area. So now we must look for farms. Let's go around this or along this road here for a second. Plus, it's another road that we're discovering, I think. Pretty sure this one's undiscovered. No, lady. Here's the thing, lady. There we go. We're here. We're where we want to be. Guys, keep an eye out for farms. Or barns. Yeah, it's really bright, this road. Do not adjust your YouTubes. It is really, really bright. Alright, we're already... Well, that's what I'm trying to do.
Create a cooler automobile. Is that true? Never mind. Let us know if you find it. This is Hospital Records.
Hospital Records. Okay, let's change the station. There's nothing here. Okay, maybe it's on the other side. What's this guy doing over here just parked? Hi. Are you all right? The hazards are on. This person needs some assistance. Hey. There is somebody in there. Are you okay? Are you all right? He's not moving. This guy is, like, anchored to the ground. I'm gonna get you back on the road, pal. I'm gonna do this for you. This is a good deed. There you go. We're straightening you out. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Oh, he's going. We did it. We helped him out. Oh, we're such good people. Oh, go, go. Yeah, he's driving off. He's driving off, guys. Our good deed for the day is done. That thing in the distance down there, could that be it? That would be too obvious, right? I saw this thing when I first got here. What is this even? Look, a tractor here. Oop. Oh, wait. It's right here. Wow, I could have just gone to this thing right away. And here it is.
Man, I'm glad it's me you call when you find these things. Girl could get used to this.
What is it? What is it? What is this?
Huh. What is this? A Ford Capri?
A Ford Capri?
We don't see many of these in the States.
Okay, this thing is beat
like some action
up.
Too. Is that a police light?
Okay, that's pretty cool, though. If it's a police car thing, that's pretty cool. Ford Capri is being restored. Okay, so now that we have... Oh, there's an XP.
Dude, it's a crime these beautiful cars are just left here to rot. Good thing me and you are here to save them, right?
Right. Is it in here? Aha! 7,500 XPs! Okay, so now that we have the barn found, we're gonna hop in that tractor over there. No. We need to go back all the way here. We could fast travel, though. That's 6,600 credits, but that will save us a lot of headache traveling all the way back. Look at the bonus boards, man. I need to find... I've only found 58 bonus boards of 150. My ultimate skill numbers are good. Right? Maybe? No? Yep, we're here.
When it is safe to do so.
Oh, wait. Can I do something here? Hold on a second. Can I go into my garage?
Hey, how's it going? What can I do to help you?
And... upgrade the tires. Oh, you can't. You can upgrade tire width, but not the tire compound. I wonder why that is. We could widen. Whoa, what's this? Stock rear tire width? Upgraded rear tire width. By... the handling goes down. Front tire width. Wow, it goes to X999? What does that even mean? Handling goes up, sorry, the acceleration launch goes down. Okay, so we upgraded the rear tires. Well, crap. Where are we at? 996. Oh, there's, you can't really even do much to this car. The drivetrain? Can I upgrade the driveline? I'm getting some weird clicking in my headphones while I'm changing this stuff. Weight reduction? There's no way. Yeah. I just want to get it. There we go. Just want to improve the handling a little bit, because it is pretty crazy. I mean, I may not even use this car again, so I'm not sure why I'm spending that much money on it. But whatever, we're fine. We improved some stuff. Let's get out of here. And go into the hub, which is right here, actually. So I should have just not exited out. Continue road trip. Ooh, the hot hatch. I haven't done a hot hatch in a long time. Let me see if I have any affordable ones. Affordable cars that I can use. Affordable garage cars in the super hot hatch. Ooh, what do I have? Oh, right. I just used this thing, though. I don't want to use it again. World Classics. Horizon GT, Iconic Rally, Modern Muscle. I feel like I've done a lot of these, except for the hot hatch. I want to do a hot hatch one. Hot hatch championship. We're going to buy another car. Why not? I love spending my money. I cannot do it in real life, so I can do it in this life. Ooh, the Mini Cooper. C-Class, little Fiat. Little Fiat action? That's a C-Class. A lot of C-classes here. Oh, God, I'm not going to go with the Civic. A Vauxhall Corsa. Those are nice. The Alfa Romeo is nice, too. A C600. It's all maxed out and everything already. That means I can't upgrade the tires. C571. C570. These are all 5s and 6s. What does the Fiat... ooh, it's got 7 in braking. You know what? I feel like I want to buy one of these things. We're doing it. We're buying one of these little guys. Now we're going to choose recommended designs. No way. Are you kidding me right now? We are sponsored by McDonald's. Just the amazingness of this paint job, I had to get it. We're driving a little Big Mac. Oh, it's a little Big Mac. Aw, what an adorable little car. It's our little Big Mac. Okay. I can't believe somebody did that. I wonder... You could see that cargo plane from miles away. I mean, people had to have done it, right? Oh my god, I'm loving it on the back! That's so awesome!
Crowd roaring in that last race. You guys really put on a show. Now, the next leg of the road trip takes us down to Castelletto. And remember, this is supposed to be fun. Take it easy.
Oh my god, I love this little car. I should have upgraded it before I left. And this is going to take forever getting to the next destination in this tiny little car. Let's go on the inside. This car is hilarious. I'm loving it. I guess maybe I'll see you guys. Yeah, we got to upgrade this thing a little bit before we start all our races. Because I could do with some a little bit of a speed upgrade, that's for sure. Max out the C-Class. This is a C-Class, right? Gotta get it to like C600 or whatever it is. This way I can upgrade the tires and maybe even do a little rate reduction. Man, if I reduce the weight on this little thing, it's gonna be like a go-kart. It's already pretty small as it is. I wonder if there's... Oh, no. I was gonna say, I wonder if there's those guys that you can race, but... Look at all these motorcycles. Suck it, motorcycles. Alright, I'll see you guys when I get there.